Amonafide, Wikipedia article audio. Amonafide is a drug that is being studied in the treatment of cancer. It belongs to a novel family of chemotherapeutic drugs called naphthalimides and is a potential topoisomerase inhibitor and DNA intercalator. It is being developed as an anti-cancer therapy by Antisoma. As of 2008, it is in phase 3 clinical trials. In March 2010 it is phase 3 trial against secondary acute myeloid leukemia. In June 2010, it gained an FDA fast track status for the treatment of secondary acute myeloid leukemia. This article incorporates public domain material from the U.S. National Cancer Institute document Dictionary of Cancer Terms.